On the occasion, ladies and gentlemen, of the 25th anniversary of the announcement of the European Recovery Program by Secretary of State George Marshall, we, my colleagues representing all three parties of our Parliament and I, wish to inform you of several measures taken by the Federal Republic of Germany with a view to closer understanding between partners on both sides of the Atlantic in the 70s and 80s. One, the German federal government has established the financial basis for the setting up of a German Marshall Plan memorial in the United States. The fund has meanwhile been incorporated and constituted in the District of Columbia as an independent American foundation, the German Marshall Fund of the United States, a memorial to the Marshall Plan. Its bylaws have been adopted, its board members and officers elected. The federal government undertakes to provide the fund with 150 million Deutschmarks to be paid over the next 15 years in installments of 10 million Deutschmarks due on the 5th of June of each year. All parties represented in the German Bundestag approved the government's appropriation bill for these funds. Under the arrangements made between the German government and the fund's board of directors, the German Marshall Fund will administer its proceeds without any influence by German authorities and will use them to promote American-European study and research projects.